Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to change the location of your Steam game which has been already installed on your system. So let's get started. By default, Steam is going to be in local disk C, and as you can see here, I'm only having 18 GB of space. So now, to move the game from one disk to another disk, just come to the home page of Steam, and to the top you will be having this Steam icon. Select it and click on Settings, and in Settings you'll be having this storage option. Select this and it will show you the games and the disk size that is occupying, and here it will show you the default local disk drive where Steam and the games are getting added. So if you click on this drop down, you'll be also having the other two local disks in your system, and in case if you want to add something or an external drive, you can just click add and add it. So now, to change the location of the game, in my case I'm going to change Aim Labs from local disk C to another one. This has around 16 GB. I can just click here and select move, and here I'm having two disk, local disk D and E. I will just select E and click on move. So this will take some time, just be patient till then. So you'll be getting this all contents moved successfully. Once it is done, you can just click on close. And now if I go to my local disk C, I'm not having that Aim Labs game. And if I go to my local disk E, as you can see here, I'm having Aim Labs over here. And now if I go to my file explorer and if I refresh, I've got around 16 GB free space. And if I go to my new volume E, here I'm having a folder named Steam Library. And inside this I'm having Steam apps, so it's going to get added over here, that game. And in case, what if you wanted to make this particular local disk E as your default location? Because here you're having a star, right? Still local disk C is going to be the default location whenever if you add a new game. So in that case, what you can do is just select the disk E or anything that you want to add. You'll be having this three dots, click, and you're having this make default. Select it, and that's it. Now we are having the star on new volume E, so that game will be getting added over here. So the game is also working fine, and I just opened Aim Labs and it's also working perfectly. So you don't have to do any other thing, just select and move the particular game to your new drive. So that's the video, guys. I hope you would have found it useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.